Here on Kababayan Today, we pride ourselves with celebrating the best of the Filipino-American. Kasama natin dito sa Kababayan Today, one of the theater actresses that are really making us proud to be Filipino. Melody, thank you so much for being on Kababayan Today.
Thank you.
We've prepared something for you.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, okay. Just to show you how much we'd love to celebrate your career and your life. Let's take a look.
Okay.
Hi, Melody. Congratulations on your success on Here Lies Love, that amazing show, and your upcoming Broadway debut. I'm so proud of you, girl. I hope you know that you really make us Filipino actors very proud. I also would like to take this opportunity to let you know that you've been such an inspiration to me. Your talent and your professionalism has always inspired me, so thank you for that. I'll definitely miss you at the Strand in Manhattan Beach in the mornings while you're jogging and I am chasing my rambunctious dogs around. And I'm sure the doggies will also miss you saving them from the animal police. I'm so proud of you. You know, sometimes I'm at the beach and I think, where's Melody? And I remember, you're on Broadway! Congratulations, girl. Break a leg.
Hey, Melody, it's Giovanni. I just wanted to let you know that you are such an inspiration to so many people, for men, women, Filipinos, Filipino-Americans, so, and your friends. You really inspire me to keep working at it, to get better and better. Watching you perform on screen and on stage has been such a powerful experience for me as an artist, so thank you, and I love you. But most of all, I think the most important part is you've remained truly a great human being.
Butiu. Glurgle. Okay, gotta go back to bed. Oh, that was totally worth it.
There you go!
Oh my god! That was amazing! I was not expecting that at all. You're totally making me cry.
I'm crying too!
Oh my goodness.
Your friends love you. You can tell your friends are so proud of you.
Oh my gosh.
Just want to say thank you to all the friends that contributed and got this video together for Melody. Thank you so much, John Lawrence Rivera. Maraming salamat for helping me get in touch with Melody's friends. We're so proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank
all right. You. It was a heartfelt episode here on Kababayan Today. Let's support Melody Butiu.
Yay.
Coming to Broadway very, very soon. April 21, she opens for Dr. Zhago. Maraming salamat for joining us today here on Kababayan Today.